The Prep Feature of the Week on Care 11 is sponsored by Royal Credit Union.
The state volleyball tournament is underway at the X, and tomorrow Concordia will take on Belle Plaine. As Julia Daniels tells us, it's a return to a place they're awfully familiar with.
Concordia volleyball won the state championship in 1984 and 1987, and has made 14 appearances since then. For the first time since 2019, the Beacons are headed to XL Energy Center.
This team has just been resilient from the start.
Head coach Kim Dewis was on that 87 team and thinks it's time for another trophy.
I think we're peaking right when we need to be and playing really good volleyball. This last Saturday in the section championship game was the biggest one for this group.
Taking down top-seeded Nova gave them just the boost they need ahead of state, with Twins leading the effort.
Knowing that we're capable of doing such huge things, it pushes us to work even harder, knowing the goals that we can reach. We all knew we could do it, but it was just putting everything the coaches have taught us throughout the year into one game.
Yeah! As two of only four seniors on this squad, the McTeague Twins really weren't sure how good they'd be this year, but they have full confidence in their team headed into this state tournament. At Concordia Academy, Julia Daniels, Care 11 Sports.